failure.
I said, why don't you manage my expectations? Why don't you tell me it's going to happen on Tuesday, and if it's Friday, I'll be happy. That's the way I talk to my customers.
Right.
I don't know what you do.
Right. This is your...
This is like Home Depot's warehouse.
Which used to be your living room.
Yeah, see, I can't really do any lounging and relaxing in here.
She used to make out with like every guy in Murray Hill, like right there, Mrs. O. Hi, Mrs. O.
Take a picture. Here, let me take a picture of you.
Oh, sorry. Hi, Mom.
Uh-huh. Oh, let me show you the marble countertop. Okay. Let's go over here.
It looks like anything in this life, but.
Well, matches with that. Isn't really much. I don't even have a sink. I don't have a shower. I don't know. But this is it.
I'm not too crazy about this tile.
Well, it's subway tile. It's like in the subway.
Oh, is it?
I'll try the seat colors as well.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, like that.
Come on. Wow.
This close is slow, so it doesn't slant.
Right.
That's nice, right?
Right. That's good. When you get married.
What?
When you get married. So if he leaves the seat up, it goes down slow.
That the person at the store told them. So he just gave me this. So see, is the tile...
Is it the same tile?
Same type of tile, yeah.
No, it's the unique one. Oh, no, they're different.
They're all different. They're all painted, hand-painted one by one.
Oh, my God.
It comes from Italy.
Why would you do that in the fucking bathroom? People are starving in Ethiopia, and you have hand-fucking-painted tiles.
Because it looks nice. And I paid a lot of money for it.
So you can look...